Hello there. I went to sleep around 9 p.m. and woke up around 2:30 a.m. And it's now 5:50 a.m. And according to my own rules and regulations, I cannot take another clonazepam, which I really, really, really want to take. It's medication, it's prescribed, and it's addictive. Anyways, I can't take that pill until 8 o'clock. So, it's 5:50 a.m., and I'm anxious as hell. Clonazepam is for anxiety. Gonna practice. I wanted to get one in last night. I had my fourth. I take between 2 to 4 anxiety pills a day, and I had my fourth pill, and I was like, shit, man, I don't want this pill just to be about me getting to sleep. I want this pill to be about, you know, I wanted to play guitar, but I got too tired. As evidenced by the fact that I didn't plug in the patch case at all. That's really piss off my dad. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.